A Westport carjacking claimed some collateral damage as the crook takes off with the car and the owner's dog. But today, a reunion exclusively caught by a KMBC 9 photographer.
See, we got our dog back. Thank you. Do you have the gentleman's name?
Scott McDonald tells us how it all played out.
Could you please give me that information?
Yep, I will give it to you.
A picture of Cooper the dog as he sits sadly in front of the KCK gas station where he was found this morning.
Little dirty, covered in leaves from being out all night, but I mean, you could tell he was very well groomed, and so we knew somebody was out there looking for him.
The husband of Liz Trillos found the dog and brought him home. Then Liz noticed something on Facebook today.
I couldn't believe it. I called my mom right away and I was like, Mom, you have to check this out.
She found out Cooper was part of a carjacking, taken as his owner ate lunch yesterday. The crook took the car and eventually ditched Cooper.
We called a tips hotline who gave us the detective's phone number.
And after that, Cooper expresses his gratitude.
Who are you?
Dog and doctor back together again. Dr. Greg Horton is an orthopedic surgeon at the University of Kansas Hospital.
I really appreciate the help that the media and everyone has had getting the word out and reuniting me and my friend.
As he heads home with his original family, the one who found him today already missing him.
I'd love to see Cooper again. He was, you know, just full of kisses and hugs, and my toddler kissed him all day and followed him around the house.
Reporting in KCK, Scott McDonald, KMBC 9 News.
Oh, sweetheart. Well, police charged Matthew Law with first-degree robbery in that carjacking.